Greetings! Today's geography game that I play is the last game from the Mineral Resource series, which is the world's tin production. Or which country produced the most tin in the world for 1 year, for 2016. That should be in thousands of tons per year. Again, I have 20 pickaxes, which I will use to check these world regions. I will begin with North America, like always, and, well, actually, I know that there is not a lot of tin production in the North America, so I will just go to the South America, where is Peru. Peru with 23,000 of tons of tin per year. Then that should be Bolivia with 18,000 tons per year, and Brazil with 12,000 tons of tin production per year. I'm eager to check Mexico, no, and Chile, no. Okay. So, I'm moving to Europe, but I'm almost sure that Europe doesn't qualify in this ranking, so I will go to Africa with the Democratic Republic of Congo with 3,000 tons per year and Rwanda with 2,000 tons per year of tin production. And I believe there is no more in Africa. But I still need to collect a lot of tin. And this is not like collecting tin in World of Warcraft. Actually, it is not collected with pickaxes. Alright, so Russia with 600 tons. This is not a lot. Where China is maybe one of the biggest producers of tin with 125,000 of tons of tin production per year. Now India doesn't have decent production, and the other countries in South Asia, plus the bigger producer, this is the second biggest producer, Indonesia, and Australia with 6,000 of tons of tin production per year. Well, apparently there is some sort of bug here, but well, I got my knowledge level, and now let's see. So the biggest producer is China, second place goes to Indonesia, and the third place goes to Peru. Again, I can check this in the list under China, Indonesia, and Peru. Okay, this will be the knowledge dosage for today. From here, I will conclude with the mineral resources, but there are two or three similar applications about the agricultural production. So I will check them in other videos, and until new meetings then, eventually.